Subject 135. Choose one of the following items. A Courtney Gears musical lunchbox, a talking secret agent Clank bobblehead, or this super cool Ace hardlight action figure with kung fu grip.
Wow. Ouch! Hey, what's a big idea?
Subject 136. Choose one of...
Oh, Courtney Gears! Ouch! Hey!
Subject 137. Wouldn't you like to play with an Ace Hardlight action figure? All the cool kids are doing it.
Yeah, whatever. That guy's a tool.
Yeah. So if Ace is, a tool, whose action figure would you rather have? Huh?
I don't know. Maybe that Lombax guy who smoked Reactor. He was like, who you thought is on the wall? It's all! Who you thought? Ow! Mom!
Subject 138.
Welcome back, DreadZone fans. Today, we're live from Planet Torval. Team Darkstar has dominated the DreadZone circuit so far, but I think their luck will stop here. They've just been sent to one of Torval's massive Ace Hardlight toy manufacturing plants. And although the plant was shut down due to shoddy sales, one of Ace's ships still remains. Team Darkstar will have to find that ship and escape with it before DreadZone's most elite forces hunt them down.
That's one ugly.
Ratchet, my nav grid shows a hover bike up ahead, but you will have to deactivate a force field to gain access to it.
Thank you.
Uh-oh, force fields! A group of flying drones power the shields by staying in perpetual motion and transferring their kinetic energy. Ha! Even though I just read that off a cue card and don't have any idea what it means, I do know that Team Darkstar will have to destroy the drones to disable the force fields. And actually, I read that part too. What are you gonna do, sue me?
Ratchet, shoot down the swarm of flying drones in order to deactivate the force fields.
Team Darkstar has now arrived at the location of the getaway ship. But hey ho, there's nothing there! The ship is hidden. It could take days, even weeks of painstaking searching just to find it.
Ratchet, if you activate the vector transmitter nodes in that area, I can triangulate the beacons to locate the ship.
Thank you.
kill this little runt already?
So that's where the ship was, under the statue! Well, I just lost 50 bolts. Unfortunately for Ace's ego, Team Darkstar will have to blow up the statue to access the hangar underneath.
Ratchet, you will have to command your bots to set the explosives on the statue.
Go. You know, for a little guy, this Lombax can really put the smack down. Absolutely unbelievable, folks! Ratchet has defeated the Torval battle course and escaped from the planet's surface aboard a space shuttle hidden inside the Ace Hardlight Memorial! Only on DreadZone, folks! You can't make this stuff up!
Ratchet, you have now qualified for the Vindicator Tournament. You know, Captain Starshield holds the all-time scoring record for this tournament.
Uses the bathroom in that suit.